My favorite lady of R&B. Since I am an R&B freak, I am 13, but I know what I'm doing. R&B is my favorite. R&B is my one of my favorite genres. I am a music overall fan. Like, I love every genre of music, no matter what it is, except for country. Except
for
country. Country's all right. I just don't like it. For all your country friends, yeah, it's good for you. You may like it. That's just me. You know. But I have a deep respect for music, because music is what makes people happy, and it's what makes me happy. And it's just me personally. I prefer live music over studio music, because live music is what you see the emotion, and you may hear it on the track, but when you see them live, you see how they put their own swag to it. They put their own emotion into it. They put their own feeling to it. And I think live music is very important. And I think kid live music is very important. No kidding. I just think that I thank you all for being here just in this moment. I thank you all for being here. I thank you all for coming here. Bye. I thank you all for just basking in the moment, basking in the sunlight, basking in living the moment, because right now is what matters. So yeah, this song is Long Walk by Jill Scott.
Yes.
Sorry I took so long. It is Long Walk by Jill Scott, so if you guys want to, you know, enjoy yourselves. Get something to eat, please, for me, because I like me some chicken wings. So as long as you some, enjoy you some, please, enjoy it for me. There's some chicken over there and over there, so do it for me. Give me some pancakes at least. Yeah. Food is my favorite.
All right, Callie B.
It's for all you guys who have a crush. Your hair, I'm pleased. I really dig your company. Your style, your smile, your peace mentality. Lord have mercy on me. I was blind, now I can see what it came supposed to be. Baby, I feel free. Come on and go with me. Let's take a long walk around the park after dark. Find a spot for us to spark a conversation, verbal elation, stimulation, share our situation, temptation, education, relaxation, elevation. Maybe we can talk about Sora 3118. Your background, it ain't squeaky clean. Sometimes we all gotta swim upstream. You ain't no saint, we all a sinner. Once you put your good foot down, you made your soul a winner. I respect that. Man, you're so fat, and you're all that. Plus supreme, then you're humble, man. I know you're one feeling. I can feel everything that you bring. Let's take a long walk around the park after dark. Find a spot for us to spark a conversation. Verbal elation, stimulation. Share our situation, temptation, education, relaxation, elevation. Maybe we can talk about Revelations 3:17. Or maybe we can see your movie, or maybe we can see your play on Saturday. Or maybe we can roll the cheat and feel the reason, listen to a symphony, or baby chill and just be. Or maybe we can take a cruise and listen to the roots, or maybe eat some passion fruit, or maybe cry to the blues. Or maybe we could just be silent. Come on, let's take a long walk around the park after dark. Find a spot for us to spark a conversation. Verbal elation, stimulation. Share our situation, temptation, education, relaxation, elevation. Maybe we can talk about something entirety. Let's take a long walk around the park after dark. Find a spot for us to spark a conversation. Verbal elation, stimulation. Share our situation, temptation, education, relaxation, elevation. Maybe we can talk about something entirety. Or maybe we can see a movie, or maybe we can see a play on Saturday. Or maybe we can roll the G and feel the reason, listen to a symphony, or baby chill and just be. Or maybe we can take a cruise and listen to the roots, or maybe eat some passion fruit, or maybe cry to the blues. Or maybe we could just be silent. Sean. Share our situation, temptation, education, relaxation, elevation. Maybe we can save the nation. Come on. Come on.
Ooh. Yeah, Callie.
Thank you. This is just me being a kid right now, but this long court is long enough for me to play jump rope with. Can I do that? Aww. The thought still counts. I'm a kid at heart, you know. Just me, I like watching the Backyardigans. Best show ever. So how are y'all feeling today? It's a nice, sunny, hot day, you know, but you can still get some chicken wings. All right, maybe some mac and cheese. Who likes mac and cheese? You are my favorites. No mac and cheese, but, oh yes, you. Who likes chicken wings? You. Who likes, like, Chinese food? I love Chinese food. Chinese food? You? Hi! I love you guys. You guys are my food homies. Food is my life, all right? If it wasn't for my mom and her good cooking, I wouldn't be here today. Let's just give an honor to my mother. All hail Angelique. All hail Angelique. Thank you, mi madre. I love you. So let's just give a shout out to all mothers in the world, because without our mothers, you know, we wouldn't have anybody. A mother's love can never be broken.
That's right.
No? Okay. So, this last song is an original. It's got a rock type feel to it, but you know, mix a little R&B in there. You know, do a little stir, and there you go. The song is called The Same. It is about, you know, just breaking that negativity. You know, breaking the negativity, being happy and being free of the negative in your life. Because in a world where we're in right now, since the beginning of time, there's always been negativity. Always been somebody down somebody else's back saying, you can't do this, you can't do that. I'm here to tell you, you can do this and you can do that. As long as it's the right thing. As long as it's the right thing. Like cooking. That's what we need right now. We just need to spread the love. And wherever we go, just tell somebody, give them a compliment. Like, hey, I like your shirt. Hey, I like your shoes. Hey, I like your pants. All right, something like that. The small things. The small things are what count. So this song is called The Same. Here we go. What happened? What did things change? I was so blinded by all your games. Why didn't I see this coming from the start? No, and I've been there for 6 years, and you just took it all for granted. I wish I could take back all the years. Now I know what to do, now that I can free from you. This won't work for me and you, if you're not faithful enough. Now I know what to do, now that I can free from you. This won't work for me and you, if you're not faithful enough to do the same. The same. I thought if we tried to make it work, it would be better by the end of the month. But you go always being typical. And oh yes, and I've been there for 6 years, and you just took it all for granted. I wish I could take back all the years. Now I know I'm not faithful enough to do it. You didn't have to.